Hello and welcome guys. Today we'll go ahead and see how to access your VPS using RDP, remote desktop connection. Okay, just go ahead and click on Windows icon. Once you click on icons, go to program, click remote desktop icon and you will get a pop-up to log into your VPS. Just go ahead and type or copy paste your IP that has been given to you from your service provider. Don't forget to type the correct one, okay, otherwise you will not be able to log in. Then go ahead and click on connect. Once you click on connect, it will ask you for a password. Type your password or simply copy paste your password from where it has been stored and check it whether it is correct or not. Once you check, go ahead and click okay. It will ask you that, don't ask me again to connect to this computer for security reason. Click on it and just go ahead and click yes. Once you click yes, there we go. You are simply logged into your VPS. Isn't it so simple? If you have any questions, go ahead to the comment box and ask your questions. Okay. Hope this was very much clear to you. Thank you so much for watching this video.